Welcome back to Sunrise. Your time 5:13. New this morning, we have learned that students at Bishop Chatard High School are on an e-learning day today. This after school leaders say they came across some disturbing videos and social media posts. In a letter to parents that we received, the school principal said there was no specific threat, but those posts did mention staff members. They add they are keeping students and staff safe by keeping them away from campus today. Letter goes on to say they have reached out to IMPD about those videos and post. School leaders say they will be meeting with police this morning. Now